service is over. What's that?
What's this?
Enjoy. Compliments of the night car. Hmm.
Mr. Sharma, wait!
Oh my God!
Go and get Melanie, now! Keep him off, Buck. And Doctor? Mr. Wolford does not want him damaged.
Shit, if I was a blue-eyed, thirsty girl, I'd be playing for time, too. Eric's going down in a blaze of glory, right?
He's not going to the drawers.
So, no one tells. And you finally got to feel something. When he held those men down for you.
Bumpy tomorrow.
Yeah. Thanks, Ben.
You have the train, Mr. Wolford.
I have the train.
By the authority of Wolford Industries, you are hereby sentenced to indefinite suspension in the drawers. May God have mercy on your spark.
They can take our limbs, our children, our leaders. They keep trying to take our dignity. Any survivor will tell you they check their dignity at death's door. The more they steal from us, the more human we become. Humanity will fill our bellies one day.